It's Monday.
Monday.
Monday fun day. Or is it a fun day?
Monday monotony?
Monotonous Monday. I like that.
I was actually going to go monotonous Monday too after I said that. Monday monotony.
Today we're doing Heroes of the Storm.
Because it's not monotonous.
7.5 hours of Division streaming over the weekend on
Xbox
One
and
PC.
More.
We both want to play more. And it's crazy. We mentioned this, I think, towards the end of yesterday's stream, but I probably put 20 plus hours into both the closed and open beta, and it's just the same small section, and I want to play more.
I want to play so much more.
It needs to come out. I just know it comes out in March. I forgot to look up the date. Oh, we have randoms?
Did you do AI?
No, you're the leader. Oh, you did do AI. We gotta back out.
I'm not the leader.
Yeah, you are.
No, I didn't invite you.
What? What have I done? I gotta load this map to just get out of it.
I was like, that was a really fast load. Oh yeah, because we're on bots.
If I died? Stream's over, folks. That's it. I was actually reading something. They put something out about the matchmaking and how they're trying to fine-tune it. And the whole reason there is such a long wait now is they went back and recalculated how to find parties and stuff. So it, like, increased the wait time by a minute plus or something. Do you think we
could I think it's still broken because I played a game earlier today and it was 3 assassin characters, 1 specialist, and I can't remember what the other person was.
Wait,
but, like,
I can't forfeit
it was
this game.
So incredibly unbalanced. Yeah, just leave.
All I have is exit the desktop.
I don't know, I just left.
What? Alright.
Oh, it did send me to desktop. Crazy.
Alright, I forfeited some XP or something. Who knows? I'll have to reload it. Like I said, stream's over. It was fun. Yep, watch. It'll be like a 15-minute penalty, like Rocket League. And I'll be like, no.
If it is, I'd be so pissed.
Tell me about your weekend. We have 15 minutes. Your match is in progress. You'll rejoin.
I think we actually have to play
this
out.
Oh, my God. All right. This is silly. How can you not quit out of your own training? That makes no sense. I mean,
whatever.
Beginner
AI. I'm playing
AI.
An assassin. I can easily crush some bots.
We can just, like, lane.
Ugh.
This is ridiculous. I don't understand.
What did you do to us?
I don't know. I failed us. That's what I did. You can use a healing fountain. Watch, the Punisher will wreck him. I'm curious though. Like, since it is like an AI based game, and you can't rejoin the game until this one is completed. Does it ever complete if we're not here? Like, do they bother running it on the servers?
Yeah, it'll probably just go in process.
Hmm. And who would win?
One of the bot lanes. most likely the team we're playing against would win. Because we're not there.
You know what? That gave me an idea. You could actually, like, set it up to have, like, AI teams, and then you just watch them play against each other, and you do, like, bets. Like, you could set up a betting system, kind of like Salty Bets does with their Mugen fighting system. This is so silly. Like, I'm just straight up just walking right through.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know. Which one is it?
Oh no! I was lazily killed because I wasn't paying attention.
Man, the other bots aren't even.
They're not even trying to re-objective. See, I think that's. That shows you the weakness of the AI right there.
Well, it's also beginner bots.
I know, but still. I mean, they should have at least some coding to go look or attempt the objective.
So, like, League bots, mm-hmm. they cheat.
Oh?
Because they, there's no fog of war to them. So, like, if you're setting up a gank, they know you're there.
Huh. Kind of.
It also depends
sucks.
On the difficulty, but it happens quite often. It's kind of hilarious.
Do you think if we push with this Punisher, we can win?
We might. I doubt it, though, because it's a rather weak Punisher, and it's That's not going to wait for minions.
Can I shield it? No, I can't shield it.
Now you see the potential of this character, at least.
I've been playing the monk quite a bit. I had, like, the last match I did earlier, just to kind of make sure everything was set up correctly. I did decent with the monk. Like, we lost barely.
He's not a terrible champion. It's just, he has a particular skill set that I don't think people are quite used to yet.
Like, it works. Like, the only reason I excelled with him in that last match was everyone when they're fighting, they would purposely try and group up, or like if they were getting low on health, they would fall back to me because it's just a circle. It's like, I think it did better because I had players that seemed to know how his abilities worked.
Which is likely because a lot of more people are playing him.
That's true, he is free this week, isn't he?
I went greedy.
Almost made it.
Did you die too?
No, I fell back with Arthas. I like saved his life. And then fell back.
I was confused by the almost made it thing.
Oh, I said we almost made it to the core.
Oh, I know, that was a pretty significant push.
See your team's Vala just go like, hey, I'm gonna run from you, and just go run up into your three buddies. So cool. Oh, they actually got a camp.
So lame.
This is just like the easiest match ever. You just stand there and take it. Just walk straight in. No, you can't die. Well, you can, but you'll just keep up, right? Oh, no, you're dead, dude. Quad kill! Well, I'm gonna die. Oh, I got 20 kills.
Look at my health.
I know, you've been like that for like a while. I'm like sitting here watching you, I'm just like, how? Like, somebody's gotta just dive in and take you out.
Just breathe on me. Like, that Diablo thing should've killed me.
Yeah. Like, he should charge you and then, like, slam you. And then...
You probably wouldn't even need to land the
slam. Yeah, just charge you. Oops.
Can you put your thing on me? Or is your ult not up? There we go.
Ah, I was hoping I could hang on just long enough. GG, bots. What if they replied? Screw you, human. Did you gold through it? No. Oh, he backed out. I could have swore you were in charge.
Yitar, guide my path.
Yitar, guide my path. Give me a minute. Okay. Anyways. I've upped the bitrate to 2,000 kilobits a second from the lowly 1,200 I was doing at first, even 1,500. I'm like slowly upping it to see what it can handle. It'll probably have to stick at 2,000 up, even 64 for audio. And instead of downsizing it to 480p, I'm only downsizing it to 720p. So, but still fast in code. For now, except for Diablo 3, which for some reason just plays hell. Well, I take that back. I have not tried Diablo 3 on the newer OBS version, so I might be able to do a fast encode now. So we'll have to see how that works. But we're not playing Diablo 3 this week, are we? Next week, then. So while we're waiting for Imp to do whatever, probably answer the door, make a phone call, cook a 5-course meal, we can discuss what's coming up this week. Tomorrow is Rocket League. I believe Langdon will be joining us again, so we will be doing 3v3s on Xbox One. They recently, I'll probably bring this up tomorrow as well, they're redoing the matchmaking system again. It's going to be kind of the same system, but they're going to break it down even more. So instead of just the 12 divisions, each division, well, they're going to add 3 more divisions, so there'll be 15 total divisions. And then they're going to break those down into subcategories of 5 tiers of divisions each. So, say for example, I'm like Division 4. I could be Division 4 tier 1 through 5, depending on whatever. Because people are complaining about not getting any feedback on where they actually ranked. And then Wednesday I will be doing Hearthstone. I will probably do the Tavern Brawl to start off. And then probably just some arenas. I've been toying around with a Warlock deck. I might play that. Maybe bring back the Dragon Priest. I had some good luck with that today. And then Thursday, I have no idea what I put for Thursday. That's what happens as you get older. You start forgetting what you put down. What did I put down? What is this? Oh, Rocket League again. But I don't know what we're doing Rocket League on for Thursday. I don't know if it'll be back to PC for doubles or if it'll be 3v3 again. So we'll have to find out. Ooh. Could do ranked. No. I'm not ready for ranked yet. So the question is, what is he doing? We need to take guesses. He went to a store. No. The dogs next door to him broke out of a cage. Then the dogs attacked him. So he quickly had to like jump up on like his desk to get away from the dogs. But he muted it so that we couldn't hear him being attacked by the dogs. So eventually he like picks up his chair and he backs him off and the dogs start backing off. And he goes, gets him into like a common area. And then the owner shows up. And he's like, oh, thank God, you can get your dogs. And the owner's like, no. Like pulls out a baton and like extends and just like whips it out. And it's like, I sent the dogs for you. And you're like, and then he's just like, now I know who let the dogs out. Everyone has a laugh. And then it's just like, they go at it. Scene fades to black and they say tune in next week. Or he has to make a phone call like you saw pop up on the chat and my story is just a bunch of baloney. It's for you to decide. One more game. One more. What other quests do I have? I need to do 9 more to complete the Lunar Festival and get the portrait.
I'm waiting on you now.
Oh, are you?
Do you not read your messages?
You said you had one more call.
Yeah, but I also said you could start.
Start queue. Letters. We all know you're supposed to spell it out. Did you hear my story about what happened to you?
Fighting dogs with a baton, jumping a fence, some other random stuff in there.
Close enough. It was entertaining. You live an amazing life. I mean, I was just sharing it with the people.
It's not very often that they can get into the insight of what I actually do day to day, but. Yeah.
Dog Wrangler. Who knew?
I knew.
I know you knew, and I kind of knew because I heard you one time. Like, just, like, start talking to the dogs.
Yeah, there's a certain way, like, you gotta talk to them. Yeah. Like,
I had no idea.
You know, who's the dog whisperer?
I have no idea. That's what I was trying to think of. But see, I forgot his name because he has nothing on you.
He really doesn't. And that's what I was gonna say. I was gonna have my own show, but he beat me to it. It's because he has a pretty face.
Yeah, that's what it is. They don't, it really is. TV, they don't want substance. They just want a pretty face.
Yeah, I mean, they don't want someone who can shove 13 marshmallows in their mouth.
Exactly.
That's just not what they're looking for.
They're like, do we get the guy for Marshmallow Challenge who can do 13, or do we get the guy who looks cute and can maybe do 6? And they're just like, get the guy who can do 6.
Which is why you're usually on camera.
They're like, come on. Come on. Now's not the time to flirt with me. I appreciate it, but not now.
Why not now?
After the stream.
Okay. Ooh, what do we have to look forward to?
Ooh, I will say, one odd thing about the new OBS is if I have it clicked to not turn the camera on, my camera still comes on. Like, it doesn't show up in the stream, but I still have a light that the cam is on. So it just drives me nuts. So I'm just like,
because there's somebody watching you. Like I that know. Song.
Sometimes I feel like, somebody's watching me. Copyright violation.
Right, Lunar Festival? I didn't know this was still going on.
I actually looked it up. It goes till the end of February. So, you already got your games in.
But yeah, I got my games in.
I think you can do the monkey once a day.
You do the monkey every day.
Yeah.
The daily 100 gold.
I have channeled my inner monkey. I actually was born in the year of the monkey.
That was wonderful!
Is that what it says?
Yes.
Aww.
Because he's a monkey and he loves games, and that was one of his most favorite games.
Huh. Do we not have a tank?
We do not. We have two assassins, 2 siege, and a healer.
That's what I thought.
And 1 potential assassin.
It's got me really nothing to heal here.
You are the potential. There's another gray main that I get to test my gray main. He had a medic and I almost won. Almost won. We both had a backup though before
something. Potential is overwhelming. We have Zeratul? Yeah, we have Zeratul at mid.
I do have to now focus strictly on the medic.
Oh, I should heal up for the seeds. 7, 6, 5. As long as this ball is on top of her game, Zeratul shouldn't be a problem if she like goes and does her like wide shot against his cloaked image.
I was killed.
No.
Nice. Nice.
Kind of like that I can set up his deadly reach and then jump in with the radiant dash. The only problem is like it only gets like, oh, I got stunned and muted. My problem is it only does like 2 hits before we get out of range. But I kind of want to save the other one to like come back. Oh, did they already get their seeds down there?
Yeah. But we got more. Why would you not go fight mid right now?
Hmm?
You guys didn't come fight mid.
I was out of mana. We're getting low. Oh. Should I grab it?
No, you're the healer.
Yeah. That's what I figured. I never get the doors. Let's go.
That was
why
the
did he drop
worst
that
pot ever.
Yoink.
I did enjoy that.
Oh, behind us. I'm stunned. Watch out, there's two of them.
I know, I saw. I was gonna come help and then.
Oh, yeah, I don't got second. Heal it. Oh, I gave him a shield and a heal. Still couldn't get him. Should have just backed out. I got greedy.
Riding on a Hearthstone cart. Gonna take a trip on my little Hearthstone cart.
Is it little? Oh, never mind. Our seeds. Oh, he's in for it. Ah.
Nice. So nice.
Oh, that was close. I fix this. I heal by hitting stuff. Yay! Oh, I'll help whoever.
Because if they grab,
yeah,
then we won't have the camp. But since we started it, we do get the camp. I'll get the plant. And take its power.
Just plant knows what he's doing. He's just dropping pots and moving.
That's all I do. Kamikazes.
Yeah.
Stop that plant!
I'm trying. What? Oh, I have a toe in the circle? Whatever. No, I'm trying to help you. Dang it.
Alright, Tychus. I'm not really sure what you were doing there, but it was a dumb move.
What? Oh, there's...
Attack me?
Click, 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 click. Clickety clack.
Yeah, his Q is pretty quick.
I'm up. I guess I should start moving. No! I couldn't get to her in time. Dang it. Why was he just standing there? Dang it. Where was Asmodan? Just like stood there while all four of them beat on him. There's no way I could heal that. Me? Yeah. My time has not
yet come. I don't know what the build that the other person's doing. Like, it makes me feel like I'm doing mine wrong, but...
Is it, like, something completely different?
He's more focused on his Q outside of his beast form. Which I don't understand.
Come on, Asmodan, man. You gotta move. He's not even attempting to dodge the stuns. There he goes. Asmodan, no! Get the camp, there's too many of them. Really go.
Wow, nobody wants to grab this thing?
We were getting to camp.
No, I mean, I know you what you guys were doing, but Sylvanas passed it, which I understand because she's Siege anyway.
Yeah.
But, Ala passed it too. She's an assassin.
Oh, coming up behind him.
I'm so wasting this thing right now.
Movement speed. Doing. Come on, Sylvanas. Save Sylvanas, and then she just. We got split up.
Got some damage on their forts, on their inner ones.
Yeah, we took out the bottom wall and started on the bottom fort.
Yeah, that middle fort's pretty messed up too. They didn't kill the pot fast enough. I almost killed the other Grey Mane if their other assassin, what was his name? Zartul.
Mm-hmm.
If he wasn't there, I would have gotten it too.
I used to play him a bunch.
He's still really decent.
Yeah.
This is my first day playing this Grey Mane guy though. I like him, he's a lot of fun. Something different.
Alright, we need to cut them off.
What the heck?
No, fall back! What are you all doing? Oh.
Sylph straight up ran from us, and now we're gonna be so behind on seeds.
Tychus or whatever was in his, like, Thor, and, like, the entire team just kept falling as soon as they started getting blasted, instead of just falling back. Like, it was obviously an ambush.
This is really bad.
Yep.
That may have been the game.
We're gonna get all those seeds. Are we not getting seeds? Oh, okay.
Oops. I regret it! Okay, I'm
get
so
down there.
Oh. I wasn't paying attention. There's a thrall behind us. You.
Dang it. the Garden Tear is dangerous. Everything's dangerous at this point. I just jumped in. I said, screw it. This is why everyone needs to eat more vegetables. Keep these plants from evolving giant plant monsters. Oh, I'm still in timeout. I don't think we're gonna win.
I don't think so either.
Just gonna put that out there. Probably grabbing these. Yep. Stay here a second, Chucky. Thank you.
Careful. I can't get involved yet.
It was over.
The enemy is attacking your core. So sad. So sad.
Be okay.
I kind of expected it. But we started off strong.
Yeah, I didn't really expect it.
I got my monkey bow.
I did get my monkey.
Right. I need one more support. I'm gonna go back to warrior.
I need one more assassin, and I'm gonna go back to support.
Yay!
I'm gonna work on my Brightwing today.
Ooh.
She is almost level 10.
You gonna get the master skin?
No.
Oh. It's only 10,000 gold.
Yeah, but it's not that attractive to me.
Oh, really?
No. Like, it has some cool horns and stuff, but I like her normal skin with the black color. Now this master skin I would actually get. Oh, you can't see it on your screen.
Nope. I can pretend.
This master skin is really, really nice.
I'll look at it after this match. Maybe.
It's one of the few that I feel that they actually done well.
So the goal is to play this a ton this year, so next year we enter a tournament, right?
I'm down. We kind of need to get three other people.
I need three other people to play consistently. Oh.
That's a lot of tanks.
That is a lot of tanks.
Well, Butcher's an assassin.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, they class him as an assassin. Hey, look, a group of three.
Oh, might be a bit more coordinated. Now they have a group of one.
Yeah, I don't know what Rexar is considered. I think he might be an assassin.
Oh, I haven't played this one since I got back into it.
There. Pretty sure we played one. You got some background noise.
The air kicked on. I'll just have to mute myself while the air's on. I'll start freezing though.
The glory of Evgorod.
You might have seen me.
I go.
Good route.
My magic flow. I'm on my way up to something. Got him.
Something else right over. The gods are in all things.
Your button press is just so fast.
So. You should really hear me play Skarner in League of Legends. Skarner has an ability that's like a 1.5 second cooldown.
Yeah.
But it gets shorter every time you hit something. So.
She was running away, but his, like, Rexar's little bear was close, so I jumped to his bear, then I dashed into her and got her.
Nice.
Oh no, we're surrounded. I tried to save you, dude.
Ah.
Oh shoot, the temple, is it up?
Yeah.
Crap.
But just push a lane, just push mid.
Alright. No, Misha's in danger. Wait a second. Nice.
See, they didn't even get our freaking temple on bottom.
Hey, I can prevent a death now.
Vala
is all by herself.
You're so done for.
She has no idea. Aww.
Why did you eat her?
I didn't. They did.
No, him.
I know. Like, I dove into her, and he's like, I'll... Oh, everyone piled up. It's so easy to heal. Thank you.
I know, I was way out of your way too. Gotta go for the healer, man. Everybody's just leaving him alive. Butcher's down there doing things, I guess.
I guess guess so. It's fine where we're keeping them all occupied. Here I come to save the day.
He held bottom.
Nice.
We got like majority of the charges. We're not gonna get the four big ones, but
yeah,
we got the middle tower plus the bottom one. And I killed Bala, but I had to die for it, which is less than ideal. But
bosses for a bit, one or two down, and then backpedaling.
As well, right?
Yep.
They might be trying to do it because it's the only camp left.
I think they got two down bottom. It's clear. Let us capture this
mercenary camp. Are they missing somebody on their team?
I don't know.
It feels like it.
He came at the last second. Oh!
Oh, she didn't die!
I was trying to argue, but just couldn't do it in time.
Entirely my fault. I can't even argue it.
I like hit R and I'm like trying to spam and click you, but there's like so much stuff around you it's missing. I'm just like, ah!
No big deal.
I think it went on me and then I didn't die soon enough.
Man, he freaking held that off?
Yep. We got like two levels on him. Or we did.
Yeah, but we have a level that matters.
Yeah.
Still though.
Get back. Oh.
I did what I needed. I'm giving him enough time to freaking hold the temple. Nice.
Whew. shoot. I wish he would just have fell back. I should have just called out retreat. I forgot about that. What is it, V?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can kind of fat finger V and your Hearthstone at the same time.
Yeah. Used to Nova Times on the altars. Completely don't anymore.
They have them there.
Do they?
Look at the flags.
No, the altars on this map.
Oh, the altars.
Yeah.
Sorry, I thought you were talking about the camps. I was like, you shouldn't have to memorize anything.
Should have this bottom camp to herself. No what?
No re.
I know. No really? Oh, we won.
Well, of course we won.
Kinda wrecked him, actually.
GG no re means don't Riku.
Okay.
It's really dumb.
I won't Riku, I guess.
I don't know why it became a thing, but...
Wow, I actually had 6 kills. Alright, who do I want to do warrior as? Actually, I said last time I wanted to play as Nova.
And you never did.
I never did. Tick, tick, tick.
Oh man. See, so. Oh yeah, you can't see my skins. Never mind.
I can't. But I have a great imagination, so.
Just imagine this without being black and without horns. I like the black. I like the black right wing. I think it looks pretty cool. We have no tank. And they may have a tank. We don't know. I think that's what we should do next week.
What?
Play Heroes again one day, but only doing auto select.
Oh, we could. I can make that happen.
I think that would be a pretty interesting matchup. Okay, I can't solo a lane. So,
you sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. But this is a great map for Brightwing.
Yeah. I'm just gonna roam around. What is that? Is that like a money pig?
Yeah, it's a piggy bank.
That's cute.
You haven't seen that?
I haven't seen that.
That was one of the alpha mounts.
Was it?
I forgot what you had to do to get it. It drops gold as it walks.
I'm being followed for Christmas.
Your uniform is pink.
Yep. The easier to see me as... Wait, that's not what I want.
That was a robot chicken.
What?
This gray mane, his mount, it looked like a robot chicken. Uh-oh.
Oh, I like how they do her cloak now. Like it can, it shows like the circle it can be placed in, and then it has like the full decoy.
Okay then. Holy crap!
What is going on?
Freaking Li Ming got wrecked. So did Middle. We're gonna lose the Dragonite. We're gonna lose this game!
Oh. We're trying to hold this one down here, but we're very low. Oh, they lost it.
Yeah, because the other guy died.
Ah! Woo!
Okay, yeah, punt the least threatening thing away. You got AoE'd.
Oh, thank you. Oh, Jaina. Nice try.
Dang, Brightwing, getting dark. Did you suffer greatly? I hope so.
I love Brightwing's talk. Sit down.
Hi, I'm here again.
What? Mind blown.
Don't freak out now.
Oh, I almost got him.
Don't scare me. Wow, this is embarrassing, Greymane. Get bullied by a freaking healer.
Are you?
Yeah, it's pretty sad. I played this one game with an Arbiter, as a Brightwing. And like, I went up and I assaulted people as Brightwing. he would possess me, do that little like bulb thing that's on top of the person and shoot spikes at him, so I was like assaulting tanks as a support. We need someone middle.
I'm going. Attack heroes, right? Nothing but heroes?
Yes.
Oh, Raynor didn't do too much.
Hurry up! Balls.
Should have backed off when he was there. Oh no! What?
Yeah.
How did they turn that around?
Because I can't hold top on my own.
Oh.
And you guys didn't get it in time.
That's a bummer.
Yeah. Oh no, I teleported on your fake one.
Oh, I didn't know.
I just used the mini map. Alright, you just saved my life.
Who? What?
Dragon Knight.
Oh, he kicked you away?
Yeah.
Classic
kicked
Dragon.
Kicked me
Knight.
Away while, Greymane was on me. I love that ult by their healer, the Tazadorn. I think it's a lot of fun if used right.
Nice. He's able to break it up. Ooh.
Oops. Habit. Habit of being able to mount.
Mount your friends. What? Ah, boo. I don't know why I keep. I'm so used to playing her as like you get the extra damage if you're cloaked when you shoot, but like I'm trying to cloak and then shoot. I'm like, wait, I really don't need to do that anymore. I only need to do it to sneak up on people.
Hehe. Teleport. So much fun. Polymorph.
Ah, I almost got him.
Oh, come on. I tellied.
Well, Oh, you don't fool me.
Oh, I watched it on your screen, on the feed.
Yeah.
I know what happened.
You teleported, like, right on top of where he attacked.
That wasn't the problem, though. I teleported to Greymane.
Oh.
So Greymane lunged at him.
Oh.
Which put me in front of him to get attacked.
No! They just. There should be nobody up top. Yeah. Let's say a whole team came to the bottom. Oops.
Wow. now. Four of them.
Come on, we need to assault the middle.
Four of them are top.
Yeah, I'm heading down. Shoot. Oh, we got ogres down here tearing everything up.
I got you.
Good. Oh, I want him so bad. I keep getting him close, then he keeps escaping. Oh. Oh no! He found the real one. I kept pining shot and they were pining shot at him, whatever it's called, pinning shot to slow him down, but.
I dodged Li Ming and Tazador, but I ran right into Janna, so.
Oh, I think this is over.
It is, but it's still gonna take a while.
Oh, thank you, Fountain. So glad they didn't destroy that first.
Fountain, I put a shield on you.
Oh, I hit the fountain too.
Yeah, the shield blocked the damage. Because your fountain's not going to give you an initial heal, it's going to heal over time.
Yeah.
Know where your credit goes.
The fountain saved me.
It goes to me. Thank your support.
Thank you, Fountain.
They never get credit. I realize that in Overwatch, and it kind of upsets me. Like, I'll play a champion that really doesn't get kills, it doesn't really do damage, or something like that, and then at the end it will be like, hey, here's some stats from this game that we thought were important, and it's like, did the most damage, contributed to the most of the team, got the most takedowns, and I'm like, but I healed.
I showed up.
I healed so much damage. Our team had, like, no deaths. That's not a big deal to you guys? No? Doesn't matter? Alright. Good to know. I'm being attacked.
Why are you being attacked?
Oh! Dodge that lunge.
I got 2 kills out of that. I want him so bad. Come here.
You want Tazador? Why do you want Tazador?
Is he has escaped me so many times with just a little bit of help.
He's so worthless. Sharing is caring.
Got him. I can lose with satisfaction now.
Oh, we're turning this shit around.
Oh, Janna, let me shoot her. Alright, we need to stay and protect this as they're coming.
Alright, I'll be back so I can get some manas.
Everybody's leaving me. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Darn it.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, there's three of them there. Oh well, about enough time for every two to come down, but they're just gonna limply fall back to one guy. Oh.
Oh, God.
Come on, you gotta take it. Get back in there. No. Come on.
That was a...
Team.
That was a good turnaround we had.
Yeah. If y'all wouldn't have herped, if they would have stood there and defended, and maybe, like, one at a time went back.
Like, for me, her thing is no problem. Because yeah. I have an instant teleport back. But you guys don't. You should know better.
Like, it was stupid for just Nova to stay down there when there's obviously three of them at three quarters health, if not more.
It's also stupid of them for being to be attacking heroes right now.
Yeah.
And this Dragon Lord is beating the hell out of our fort. Yes, attack me. I like it. Nice wall, nice wall.
Get him. Oops. We'll do two charges. We need to grab some camps if we can force. Oh, never mind.
I had no tellies.
Yeah. Today's letter is T. T is for telly. Oh, she's just... Now you turn around. Come on. No! Why? Why did he stop?
Oh. You're great, man. All you have to do is continue to press Q.
Oh. Well, don't worry, I got this.
Do you?
Not at all.
The shrine's awakened once more.
They're just gonna flood us with minions and everything else. Shoot. I think that's game.
Oh yeah.
I said that at least one dragon a night ago, didn't I?
Well, we knew it was game when they got the first dragon. At least I did. I saw us coordinate on that first one, so.
I had a match of Rocket League today doing solo standard where we were down by one, we go up by, we tie 1-1, and then we go down 2-1, and someone on my team wanted to forfeit. I was like, are you kidding me? Like, we still have 2 minutes left in the game, it's only 2-1. So after like another minute, I then score and tie it up 2-2. And I was like, see, we can win this. He's like, no we can't, I'm gonna prove you wrong. I was like, really? And then he just stopped playing. I was like, are you kidding me?
Wow.
Yeah.
That's childish. Oh no, you went too far.
Oh.
I got punted, like, behind them.
Man, that disintegrate just like constantly comes out.
Yeah.
It's like just like a regular That's like her special, or is it her regular?
It's her ult.
How is it just so constant?
You want to know what's even crazier?
What?
She has an ability that's an activate where she can hit her activate and just constantly do it.
Get your match experience. It was fair. That's odd. So silly. Oh, his Grey Mane's master skin is nice.
I don't know who to play right now.
Ringmaster. Wait, I can't play him. Is he free this week or something?
Yep.
Oh.
This could be really unfortunate or could be really good.
Oh.
Nah, we're not gonna do this. It's too risky.
You're teasing the audience.
Tease! Just preparing you for next week. Are you playing a specialist?
I can change. I'm not particular to it.
No, it's fine.
I need to do warrior anyways. Ready for action! Ready for action! Put me in, coach.
I don't think he says that.
Oh. I could have been a contender in Hearthstone Circuit.
Could you have been?
Probably not. Well, I don't know. Doing the alpha and beta, I was pretty good. But now he's just too many heroes. I don't see very many Muradins out there.
I do.
Yeah?
And I see them a lot in ranked Diablo 2.
On. I feel warmer already. I'm gonna try a different build for Muradin that I'm looking at. I'll probably do terrible. I'll fail us all.
Yeah, I normally just kind of wing it.
I'm I'm on a spider tank. Woo!
Let's keep it going, yes?
Oh, there's a monkey. I'm letting people down. I'm sorry. Whew, that was close.
Oh yeah, I didn't help at all. Why are we all going at him?
Click, 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 click.
What a freaking jerk, Arbiter.
Yeah, you got me with some too, no. Boo.
Boo.
I stunned him, but it wasn't enough.
So close! Oh my god!
I was trying to harass him, but I was out of mana.
Jen, you're a tank, not a soak.
Maybe he's got a hot tub up there. Oh, God, yes. burn through mana so quick. We're out of mana, we need to fall back. Yeah, you wanna get this camp up north? Panda bear. Come on, guys, stop going in there engaging. Come on, cast it! No! They keep pushing in way too deep. Let me kill ETC so our team will stop messing with him. Immortal too.
I'm trying to tell them.
Yeah, I know. Alright, we got the first half done. Come on, Shadow, just get out of here, man. You got no mana. Dang it! Why did he...
I don't know. Like, I know why I was there.
I should have just let him die. I shouldn't have jumped in trying to stun him and slow him down. I should have just let him eat it. Oh, God. Like, I get you want to get the kill, but... Like, dude, sometimes...
Yeah, I had it. Like, yeah. There was no reason for him to be there.
Ah. Isn't Tyrande a support anyways? So why is he like trying to straight up fight?
It's kind of like a hybrid.
Oh. Oh my god. Nothing I can do.
I know, I got stunned so hard.
ETC saved me. I was stunned inside of a disintegrate or whatever it's called. And he like runs up and does his little guitar riff to like push me. I'm dead.
Heal me! Thank you! Holy god!
Too busy trying to fight. Come on guys, go get the camp. Go get the camp. What happened? Disintegrate is ridiculous. Just used it. Using it again. No! That sucked. I got pushed right into the pack of them. Gotta get one.
Ours is dying so much faster.
I know. We got like a level on us. Nope. Not even close. Oh my gosh, you just used the disintegrate like 10 seconds ago. The serious dangerous, you think?
So dumb. I hit a mine.
Oh. Oh.
I was backing out like he fucking told me to, which is what got me killed.
Never retreat.
This game is so frustrating sometimes.
It really is. That's like the problem, like you never know, like I lose so much in this game, like I never know like if I'm playing right or not. Like I think I can be doing everything right, and then we'll just get creamed. It's just like, so did I do something wrong? Is it somebody else?
It's usually somebody else.
Three levels on us now.
Hell is not the greater power right now.
Huh?
Hell is not the greater power right now.
Oh. Okay.
He said hell has always been the greater power right now.
Oh, it really is.
It's not proven so. Somebody save me.
Oh, I'm stunned dancing.
I don't get it. How are they only partially dying?
What do you mean? They're getting partial kills against Murky.
Partial kills. Okay.
This Murky's just getting wrecked over and over and over. What? My stun clearly hit him. Holy crap. Are we gonna turn this around here? Unbelievable, we got one. This is where it all turns around. I'll have to eat all my negative words.
I don't think so.
No?
No.
was dangerous. I'm just harassing. I'm not even... Chin. Cut him off. Thank you.
That was actually a very solid push.
Clean up these mobs. Where you guys grab it. And they're all down here. Clear up the minions in the bottom.
Somebody's doing damage to ours.
I'm heading there. I got my stun when I jump in now, finally. I can do that, then I can bolt or do my storm hammer. Oh, incoming. Yes! Holy crap.
I cannot believe this.
I am shocked. We were three levels down.
I ate my words.
On, like, The edge of defeat.
I have to eat my words.
I'm totally out of mana. I can get sniped out, but... I tried to stun him in time. Wow.
Wow.
I'm so amazed. Like, I don't even know what they did wrong that, like, led us to that.
It was the wipe.
Yeah.
The first immortal we got that wipe.
Yeah.
And our split push, because I pushed bottom so hard.
Yeah, it was the two of us were up top, and, like, there's three of you on the bottom.
No, there were three of you.
Three. I don't know. It's something.
Because I can pretty much solo a lane with her.
I'm amazed. You want to do one more? I mean, it's been 2 hours, but you want to do one more?
I can do one more.
All right. That'll give me my 8 games, 800 gold.
Well, I don't want to do her, though.
Oh, it's too late. You committed.
He's my favorite.
Oh.
I want to see if I do my Nazebo build the same as, like, people that post.
Yeah, the build I just used, it's really meh until I get the, when I, at level 16, when I can jump in and stun. Because then I can jump in, I can do my little ground pound, and then as soon as they start moving again, I can stun them again with my hammer. But until then, it's just kind of, ugh.
One of the cons for the Witch Doctor,
mm-hmm.
He has a bad back.
Huh. I could see that. He is pretty hunched over. That'll be me one day. They'll be like, why are you so hunched over? I'm like, have you seen me at the computer all day? I actually thought at one point of getting a back brace just to force me to sit up straighter since I had to sit at the computer so much.
Actually, this guide tells me to go with... spirit.
Who is Lunara? Lunara, like this jumping around horsey.
Oh, she was before Greymane, so 3 new heroes ago?
Yeah.
She's an assassin.
Murky.
Yeah, Jenna, I won that, by the way, just in case you were wondering why your health is lower than mine. It all makes sense.
One murky kill.
2 assassins in my lane.
Aww.
Who's winning?
The assassins.
A little bit.
I knew it. It's a trick question.
But I am holding my own.
You know what I missed most about the division? I don't get my math lesson in today.
Math lesson?
Yeah, the division, it teaches math. Division? All those numbers and stats, you have to, like, add and know your numbers.
Shut up.
That was the name of the Xbox stream yesterday when I streamed when we were playing. It was The Division, a new math game? Question mark? darn.
Murky's... Like, I should be soloing against Murky right now.
Well, we're wrecking him down here. He's...
That's what I'm saying. I should be against him. This is kind of hard. I am holding my own, though. I haven't died.
Oh no! I had help.
You got it?
Yeah, free him away.
No, I meant the altar. You guys have the altar.
Oh. We're just three of them down here. There's four of us, though. So. Where are you going, ATC? Aww. Got it.
Yep.
What? What is that? Alright, I guess I'll hurt and get some mana. Murky's bottom. 2 mid.
Help me! You left me.
Oh. I'm coming back.
It's okay.
I was gonna say the monk was there. I don't know what he was doing, but I'm coming down to the shrine.
Oh, it's a treasure goblin, that's what that is.
Where?
Murky was riding it.
Oh, I want that now.
I thought it was a chicken, but it's a treasure goblin. It's pretty cool.
I have a stuffed treasure goblin.
You have a stuffed treasure goblin?
Yeah. I also have a Zergling that turns into a Baleen. Oh no!
Like... What?
Yeah, I'll show you after this map. I think it's... Yeah, it's right over there. I'll grab it. Put it on camera. I had to go to Whimsyshire to find him. Actually, I wonder when they're going to end the Diablo 3 season. It's supposed to be 3 months, so that means it ends sometime next month.
Has it really been 3 months already?
Yeah, it started in January.
Crazy.
I'm stunned out.
I tried.
I know. I got put in timeout. I've been bad.
Stop being bad.
But it feels so good. No, oh wow, we got it quick. Oh, Luther, you wanna come up on me? That's fine. Oh, the Zeebo, you blocked me from her.
I know, I did that on purpose. So they couldn't come back.
Yeah, I want to get some merc camps. Somebody.
Oh boy. I don't like it.
Okay. I was gonna say I was on my way, but a little too late.
It was a bad touch.
Oh no. Sorry. I need to go. I need to go. I wish I had the stud.
Oh, hey, help.
Oh, wow. Not that quick. Somebody jump in there. Ah. Oh. There's a boss fighting us too! Crap! No!
The old ones rise again. Thank you.
Nice work, everybody. I can't hear me.
Play side.
Oh, I hate having to use my avatar ability just to escape.
I hate this build. I'm not a fan. Should have just stuck to my own. But trying new things is good.
That's what I'm told, but I question that.
I wouldn't have known my other build was better.
True.
I did set that up for you guys.
I appreciate that.
Enough of this charade. Bring down the Dreamkeeper's core.
Oh, here we come.
I know, I got slowed by something. Nice try. What is usurper? Usuppa from?
Huh?
You don't hear him say it in this game?
I got the volume kinda low. What is tunnel exit?
Right here.
It's so small.
I don't know what you guys are doing, though.
I'm not sure either. I'm just trying to get deaths right now with stuns.
There's some altars about to come up soon.
I don't want to dance. Oh, who ran away? What? No.
Nobody ran away. Oh. Everybody's dead.
They totally got the shrine.
That was the only one that came up?
Yeah.
That's weird. Normally there's three back to back. That should have been the end of the game.
We have. Oh. I hate when, like, one person sticks around, there's like three of them. I was like, I want to run, but. Oh crap.
Stop him.
Well, that sucked. Take back this fort.
We're gonna get this one.
One shrine.
Oh, not good.
Oh no. Now we have to get the shrine.
Oh no! No, I'm stunned!
Jaina is on it. Oh, we got Jaina off.
Sacrifice myself for it though, so it's still GG. I blame it partially on the build.
We tried. No epic comeback this time.
Nope, not at all.
I did not pull my weight.
No?
No. I don't think I did. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Died too much.
You may have died a lot, but you did absorb 91,000 damage.
That's true. But I did get 800 gold for completing the quest. That'll be it. Let's see where the cam is at here. Show you my little treasure golem.
Ah.
This guy's a little pouch in the back. You can stick stuff in it if you want.
Gotta wait for the stream to catch up.
I know. I'm never gonna catch up.
That's a treasure golem?
Yeah. And with that, that'll be the end of the night. After 2 hours and 23 some minutes. What did we play? 4 games? 5 games?
I want to say 5.
5? Yeah, probably. That sounds right. But that's it. Rocket League tomorrow on Xbox
Rocket
One.
League.
Doing 3s. 3 versus 3. Woo!
Woo!
Probably do the quest for 10 tomorrow. We haven't done that in a while.
Yeah, I think we should.
I think we should too. That's all I got. You got anything before we take off?
I got nothing.
He's got nothing at all. That's why we need donations, because he's got nothing. I have nothing either.
I
had some ramen today, but ramen was... I'm getting sick of ramen.
Oh, I should have some ramen.
I had chicken. I need to get something besides chicken and beef. I might pick up shrimp next time.
Mm.
I have started adding an egg into it, though, to give it some flavor.
You're doing some Korean stuff, man. I like it.
You like cook it?
You should do...
You crack the egg into it after it's cooked?
You should put some crushed red pepper.
Okay.
And you should put, once it's all made and everything, two slices of American cheese.
Ooh.
And then you have spicy cheesy ramen.
Interesting.
It's very delicious.
And that's this week's Monday ramen tip. Tune in next Monday for future ramen tips. Anyway,